but right now it's not raining.
Bring the camera a bit more down.
Hello everyone, today's video is about Miyazaki sightseeing. Today we are going to visit several places in Miyazaki. Most of them are in nature and I hope you'll like all of them. Diving in while the current's fast. Gotta leave the past, it's in the past, yeah.
The second place we came is Ayanoteru Haotsuri Bridge.
so narrow and too long. Let's see how high it is. I don't know why they have this heart here. Oh my god.
Take a look beneath. This isn't the highest point.
Is this the middle?
No.
It's not the middle yet, right? Are you terrified
to walk
this?
A bit further. Do you hear the sound of an animal?
Is it an animal?
Yes, it's an animal. Location is in the middle of nowhere. It's very difficult to find and it's tiring to drive here from Deadpool.
Yeah, it took like 7 hours, I guess. Six hours.
No, no.
No?
Close to six, but not seven. A small river underneath.
And
this
there
bridge.
Is another little bridge.
Yes, that one is tiny compared to this one. From here, I think this is the center point of the bridge, and this has got the highest altitude. I don't know, why are you not taking a look below, underneath the bridge? No, from here.
From here?
Yes.
I looked at it, but...
So tall. We're so high up. Oh my god, this is so scary. What I'm thinking is, how would I feel if I was on the bridge that is in China, which is made of glass,
and
it has got even higher altitude. It's all made of glass, so you can see what's beneath and how much you're high up in the sky without any hindrance of this metal thing. So I think the experience will be frightening. Oh, this one, come. This is the center.
So from here, if I zoom the camera a bit more down.
Oh god, see how high up here. I think it's like
180 meters or I don't know.
Oh, it's 142 meters. Hakasa, which means the height
of the bridge from the lowest point below is
142 meters.
So let's go to the
other end of the bridge. Marlo, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. I really like the weather today. It's not too hot and not cold at all. And I can hear the sound of waterfall from here.
Walks in the river.
This nature is so beautiful. If you look at rocks and everything.
This is the beauty of the Kyushu Island. What would you do if I drop the phone here, from here?
I would drop you after my phone. You will be flying and trying to pick to catch
the phone.
Catch the phone.
So we are about to reach the other end of the bridge, and they warn that there is snakes and there's all kinds of poisonous creatures around here. So as you can see, this is the information regarding the kinds of plants and flowers. And on the other side, it warns that there is snakes, poisonous snakes, and we have to be extremely cautious. And I don't think we will be able to go further beyond this point, because it looks really scary down there. So I think we will see you, our viewers, in the next destination.
Bye!